Okay, bring it down, bring it down. Can we jam our hands together for a moment, please? Can we jam our hands together for the celebrant, please? Yes, right about now. Overtaking a short biography of the celebrant, and in helping us through this segment, I'd like to welcome our auntie. Jam your hands together as I bring to the podium Auntie Gania. Can we jam our hands together for her, please, as she comes to us? Yes.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. I'm here to read short story about our mommy, our mama, Madame Adike, Fatima Fadeyi. I will just start from that place. Fatima. Mrs. Felicia Adike Fadeyi came from a Muslim background, born as Fatima Adike ni Oladipupo, a native of Ibadan, Beyeruka, Ojoseriki compound, born to the family of late Mr. and late Mrs. Lamidi Oladipupo. May their son rest in peace. She attended Grammy School at Modern School in Osun State, as well as secondary school in Atakumosa High School, Osun State. Atakumosa High School, Osun State. Was transferred and completed a secondary school education at Adekile Goodwin Grammar School, Orita, Ibadan. She proceeded to Lagos State to learn medicine and worked as pharmacy assistant before opening her own shop and getting married to Mr. Musiliu Fadeyi, now known as Mr. Matthew Fadeyi. God has blessed them with beautiful children, boys and girls, and they are also blessed with wonderful grandchildren. Mrs. Felicia is now a firebrand born-again Christian, with Christian name, nickname, Felicia Adike Fadeyi. On behalf of Oladipupo family, I say congratulations to you, ma. Many happy returns. Oh, okay.